But for me, it is around, and I suppose this comes back to Bob, is breaking the paradigms and the belief systems within people. It's, we've always done it that way. And breaking that down, as we're looking at the current state and questioning and challenging those people around their thought processes and their manufacturing processes and why it should be done that, you know, and pushing people through that change scenario.